So then in Hamburg, in the Volkspark Stadium, with more than 60,000 spectators, the two Germanys, the Democratic and the Federal Republic. The Democratic and the Federal. The blue ones, the Democratic, defeat the Federal. At the 77th minute, Yörgen Sparwasser scored, and the surprise. Sparwasser 1 for the Democratic Republic, 0 for a Federal Republic of Germany. 1-0, and the first surprise of the World Cup. After 3 games, the two